Guess who's back? Back again. She's back. Two or three. Guess who's back? And to market the animated sequel, Universal Pictures, they're debuting the Despicablimp high above the city today, so don't be too alarmed.
Despicable Me 2.
Here it comes.
You can't look up 1,000 feet in the air, see this guy, and not smile at the 2013 Kids' Choice Awards.
Here's a blimp, and it's sailing across the United States.
It's a bird, it's a plane. No, it's the Despicablimp.
Just to put into perspective, you could fit like 75 million golf balls. Is that what it is?
That's correct, yeah. We're here in Phoenix to do a little bit of flyover. The baseball game's going on today. And then from here, we're going to travel to points east. We do about 250, 300 miles a day.
Now live. This is NBC5 First at 4.
You may have been distracted, I was a little bit, by something flying over North Texas today. Ingenious way to promote a film.
It has a minute on it. It was gigantic.
An unusual sight hovering above the Houston area today. The A150 blimp is one of the largest in the world at 165 feet long, or half of a football field.
I was like pumped, like super pumped.
It's pretty spectacular. We've never seen actually this close to any of the blimp.
The Despicablimp is now heading east. Its next stop, New Orleans.
The word for steerable in French is dirigeable, hence you have the dirigible.
Today, here in Atlanta, you're going to see that blimp cruising about 1,000 feet in the air.
We've got Rebecca Shrey. I'm getting a behind-the-scenes look at that blimp.
We have Stuart, and Stuart, that is you on the blimp. That's you on the Despicablimp.
Con esa cara, pues vamos a atrevernos, ¿ok? ¿Me acompañas?
I'm at North Perry Airport in South Florida, where I'm getting ready to talk to Jerry, my favorite minion.
Con mucho más de esta alfombra roja de los premios Billboard 2013.
Luciendo el Despicable Me, y por la comedia animada de Universal, Despicable Me 2.
His most recent appearance was at the Billboard Latin Music Awards in Miami last week. You can see that it's moving its way closer to Louisville. Again, expected to arrive this evening.
Aerial views of today's race brought to you by the Despicablimp.
The Kentucky Derby's a wonderful place to fly.
His airship is the Despicablimp, a giant minion from Hollywood who's come here to own the skies on Derby Day.
From NBC News, this is Today.
He's actually made his way up to the top of the rock to get a closer look at that Despicablimp. Al, good morning.
That's right, Savannah. We are here at the top of the rock, 30 Rockefeller Plaza. And there it is, the Despicablimp. It is here to celebrate Despicable Me. It comes out on July 3rd. And you know, that blimp is one of the largest in the world, 165 feet. You could fit 13,000 Steve Carells in there.